Good evening. I'm Ross Becker. Before Clint Eastwood makes your night, let's take a look at what News 13 is working on. If you were naive enough to think all the corrupt politicians are in Washington, well, consider the fate of State Senator Alan Robbins. He's now unemployed, unless you count making license plates a gainful occupation. And if you're foolish enough to tell a joke about two lesbians and Jerry Brown, make sure you're not running for president. Join us on News 13.